18.
Episode 2 of...
How do I get out of this cave?
This thing. I don't know.
Cinema.
Yeah, cinema.
Shoot, I need that.
Wait, I'm gonna make a bucket. Also, I don't have,
Alright, the enchants are made.
Nice.
I'm not even in a cave yet, but I see a good mixie counter, so I'm heading there.
I actually do not have I have 5 lapis, that's it.
I am in a cave now. I see a name, short name.
Is it actually, it might be orange name, presumably, right?
I can't zoom. Very short name. I'm not aiming for iron.
It's probably the orange team.
Yeah.
I'm at like 790. 790 negative 165.
It's not
I just
either.
Just really close it's very short name.
It's definitely orange team.
It could be Mason or DJ.
Mason.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to just leave and then?
I don't have
Yeah, definitely leave. Wait, actually, maybe I can come towards you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we could just go kill Mason.
Yeah, because my cave is kind of, like, going towards your
You probably see me, like...
I'm directly above you, Fang.
Okay, do you wanna, like...
Surely he doesn't go and kill you.
I don't know, he might.
I'm just gonna... Can you get string from the dead bushes?
I'm not
sure. Or did you get all your string from the start?
I got all my string from the chest.
Okay, so probably not then.
Oh, I just found a spider spawner.
Okay, I think you guys know where I am. I'm gonna uncrouch and grab my
iron. I just got a fortune 2 book.
Oh,
nice.
Okay, wait, guys. We have to play like the long game. Come on.
We have the mindful diamond.
Yeah.
Okay,
do you guys just wanna mine near me and then we can
just send
me around and mine the diamonds.
Oh, I don't have axe. Someone is digging towards me, probably Mason.
What are your cords, Eric?
I'm here.
I'm only have like things, so I'm just gonna go up.
Okay.
Wait, who's
digging towards you?
I think so. I don't really have anything, so I mean, be a good way to die.
Yeah, just go up. I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up.
Do you know if it's Mason for sure, or is it just... I assume so. We were like 100 blocks away from each
other.
It's very short
name. Like, it's like really short name. You see last time we're at PMC? It could be DJ, it could be Mason, it could be like one of them.
Yeah. He's about 200 blocks away from me from what you...
Yeah, because I'm like, I dig down where the village at. And,
We could easily enchant and then go there, although I don't have lapis yet.
Yeah, I'm only half enchanted because I don't have lapis.
Where is my original place that I come in?
Man, we really need to find some diamonds.
Okay, I'm relocating.
I mean, we could do the genie thing. After
I
we get situated,
the
because
I have such a good idea. Wait, it's fortune 2, right? I wonder if we can ask for 4 diamond ore.
Ooh.
And then fortunate.
Oh,
and
maybe.
See how much we get. Like, it's a risk, it's a gamble.
Yeah, we can try, No, no, it's
definitely... We can use, like, a one wish on it, right?
Wait, can I see? I don't even have a string.
Well, he said 4 diamonds. He never said any shape or form, so
well,
yeah,
I
definitely
think...
wish for it.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I found another village. I'm gonna go...
A different village?
Yeah. I was like, I'm gonna go cave to this, next to this village and find more people.
Yeah, I wonder how many people ran east.
Yeah,
I wonder. True. But I'm gonna go into this.
Here's 5 string for now.
Yeah.
Oh, I found like a fake cave. I'm just gonna go down there. It's already midway, like, episode.
Yeah.
Okay, I found iron. Which means I can make myself an armor.
That's good.
I keep saying if I see someone on episode 2, I would like to kill them, but I don't have armor. Like, how am I gonna do that? Like, if I have 4 iron, I would have tried to go for whoever I saw. It could have been DJ, and it could have been really screwed, but like, I tried.
But what if
you
killed them?
Mason. I feel like that is like the most coincidental thing that he was saying it to me and was right next to you as well.
Yeah, then that means he probably was there. Or at least one of his teammates, like Clara or something.
It could be.
Well, I was like 50 blocks from Fang, so.
Yeah, true.
I hope it wasn't my name.
Okay, I found. That'd be awkward. I finally find keep, and I found like tons of iron now. So, which is good.
That's nice.
Do I hear someone digging again, or am I just crazy?
Hopefully you're just crazy.
Hopefully you're just crazy, yes. As bad as this sounds, hopefully you're just crazy.
Hopefully I'm just crazy.
For your sake, I hope you're just crazy.
Yeah. I mean, I'm willing to fight. Whoever it is.
Oh yeah, be fearless.
Yeah.
Admirable.
I'm not scared. If it's like Colin, I might be a bit scared. But it's okay.
Surely he wouldn't kill you. Surely he wouldn't.
Oh, surely he will do. Surely he will. Anyone have the opportunity to kill me, they will go for it. I'll just put myself in creative.
Yeah, true. And then just fly away.
Yeah.
Diamond.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Okay. I see your name. I'm going to go to you.
It's at least 2. Can I get a 3? It's a 3.
Nice. Okay, hopefully we get like 5 or 6 or something.
I need one more iron, okay. So I'm full iron. Be proud.
Okay, 2. 2. Oh, I got 7.
Let's go. Yes.
Okay, so should we like make... Or should
do we
want to gear up
first? Do we want to do the...
Yeah. Okay.
We'll keep going. We'll see how much shit we can get, and then we can try and do the
Yeah.
We can do
like,
the
if we want
wish
to do the genie
later.
Thing. We can, yeah.
Yeah, because we only need 2 diamonds for that, so I think we can just try to gear up a bit first, and then do that after.
Yeah.
I forgot that we go down to like Y11 only in this 1.0.
I know, right?
Yeah. I have been playing SMP for a little bit.
I've only played a new version of UHCs in the last little while.
Oh, was that diamonds? Oh no, I'm just crazy.
Oh, you're crazy.
That's bad crazy. Diamonds.
Oh, you did? Nice.
How do you get the pig? I feel like I should have this shit.
Yeah, man. True. What the heck?
I'm back where we just were with the diamonds.
Okay, I think I went the right way. Yeah. How many is it?
At least like 3 or 4 again.
Awesome.
I don't know if you were actually in a cave or not, but...
No, I mean, I was, but it was like not looking that good. Looking pretty grim over there. Oh, this was definitely a cave finder.
You know, it's like so much more scary when you can't see like, where you're going.
One. I don't even remember.
Maybe
how many
was
that?
Total.
I think we got 1 extra only from that.
Okay.
That sucks.
That is unfortunate.
Should we just make some armor now?
Yeah, might as well.
Wait, I have 3 on me, remember? Oh, I found gold, finally.
Oh, yeah, we'll definitely have more, I feel like. Here, take a chest plate.
Oh, thank you. Let me enchant it real quick then. Oh, prot 2. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, nice.
Don't mind if you do.
I'll hold the prot 1 chest plate for Fang in case we don't get enough diamonds, but hopefully we will.
Oh yeah. Let me go get my boots back then.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
I'm...
I hear a bunch of lava around, so there's probably more shit
here. Yeah, for sure. I'm going to this ravine. Oh, this ravine's... got blocks in it, but maybe it's you, because
let me have a look. Which way did you go?
Because there's right here, not where my name is. There's gold on the walls everywhere.
I don't see your name.
Wait, I'm gonna make sure that I see
it's to your left, I think. Oh, nice.
I don't think that was me.
I'm right here. I'm gonna see how many there is.
We're
not that far away.
I'm to your northwest.
Yeah, I haven't. On up here yet.
Oh really?
No.
There's that one piece of cobblestone right there that I did not place.
Yeah, this is not me.
That's interesting because
I might stick with you right now.
Oh, wait. Come here. Did you place this cobblestone down here?
No, I don't think I was
here.
Oh,
it's a four vein, Eric.
Okay, do we just explore the rest of this?
Probably. Yeah, we can. Like, they probably saw us, right?
Surely this was not you, right?
No.
Yeah, it's a four vein. I'm gonna PMC right.
Definitely was not me.
Okay,
we might just wanna dip then.
Yeah, there's still gold over there. Yeah, I'm down for that. And then we can just go to Fang for the extra diamonds.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna cook.
Like, it seems like over here, they mined here, but they didn't bother to get the gold up here.
They must have seen us and dipped.
Maybe, yeah.
Who would that be?
I have no clue. Maybe one of the other people that said they saw Brody.
Maybe Claire, maybe.
Okay, just hit surface.
Hang out with our friend Enfang.
That's cool. I have friends in my cave now. I feel more safe. I'm just standing here looking at the diamonds.
There's no one up here. What's our cords again, Fang?
Just right here.
Okay, so 560, next 600.
Yeah, I'm mining around.
Just like straight this way.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I mean, I would totally be down to find someone on the way if they're like just alone.
Yeah, especially if they're unenchanted. We just pick them off real quick.
I'm just being improductive. Not productive. Unproductive?
Yeah,
that's it. Was so
just make poke holes. Start digging in the wall and hope you find more diamonds.
Yeah. Who cares? As long as you mark the cords of the diamonds, we're chilling.
I am. I'm going to stand on it. And then PMC again. There you go.
Okay. Next 6:30.
Yeah.
I see the village.
Just tell me when you guys are here and don't spook me.
We're directly above right here, so.
Yeah,
because
I'm gonna just stick here.
I would just.
Oh, I see her name.
Yeah, you can probably see my name. Oh my god, I mess up this water thing. There we go. Oh, that's the end of episode 2.
Thanks for watching.
So much. Bye.